Development is not an isolated activity. It calls for the involvement of all stakeholders. In this context, Aga Khan Foundation, AKF, a private, non-denominational, not-for-profit organization, is actively involved in promoting social development activities in developing countries. The foundation is a part of the larger Aga Khan Development Network registered in India in 1978. Since 2010, AKF is actively working in Uttar Pradesh implementing the Area Development Program in the districts of Behriach and Shravasti. Through the program, the foundation is seeking to bring about improvement in the quality of life of the poor and marginalized communities by addressing their multiple development needs. The foundation closely works with the community and government primary schools for improving quality of education in the area. It has established community-managed Bal Pulwari centers for 3 to 6 year old children. Voluntary teachers conduct regular sessions in these centers to develop age-appropriate skills of enrolled children. Over the years, the Early Childhood Development Program has built a strong foundation for preschool children to ensure their smooth transition to primary schools. In another initiative, the foundation is engaging with adolescent girls for improving their functional literacy and life skills. Kishori Kendras have been established at the cluster level to upgrade their vocational skills in tailoring. The initiative has helped girls in becoming confident and in contributing to the household income. Through promotion of improved agricultural practices, vermicomposting, vegetable cultivation, the foundation is supporting farmers to raise their income levels. Interventions like system of rice and wheat intensification have enabled farmers to reduce input cost and at the same time increase crop yield significantly. Many of the farmers have started moving from traditional to more diversified agricultural practices with greater involvement in vegetable cultivation.
ये बर्मी खाद के बारे में सर इसको खेत में छोड़ने से बहुत बड़ा हमका फायदा हुआ जबकि रसायन खाद बिल्कुल कम कर दिया है इसी से हम काम करते हैं और उसके बाद में जो है सब्जी हमारी बहुत अच्छी होती है
पहले ऊसर थी जमीन इसमें कुछ होता नहीं था इसके बाद में जब ये आगा खान फाउंडेशन वाले आए तो बाद में जब ये लोग बतावे लगे कि ऐसे ऐसे तरीके से खेती करो तो हम लोग उस तरीके से करने लगाए तो धीरे धीरे उस तरीके से कुछ अब पैदा होने लगा
Realizing that goat rearing forms a critical part of poor households' economy, the foundation has trained and developed a cadre of local female paravets or pashu sakhis. They provide vaccination and preventive health support services to goat rearing households in the area. The initiative has significantly reduced goat mortality rate from earlier 35 to as low as 9%. The foundation is also enabling poor household to build their assets and overcome shocks through promotion of community-based savings groups. Women members have been organized in small groups and motivated to undertake savings and credit activities.
आगा खान फाउंडेशन वाले जो ने चला है तब तो शुरुआत हुआ है हमारा लड़का सर बीमार पड़ा तो हम समूह से जो है सखी लोगों से कहा कि हमका जो है पैसा 3000 दे दीजिए हमारा लड़का सही हो गए तो हम जो है अपन ब्याज लगा के पैसा जमा कर देंगे
As many of the youth migrate from the area, the foundation has also set up a migration resource center to provide information, counseling and support services to the migrants and their families. Through the center, migrants have not only been facilitated to obtain identity card, acquire vocational skills, but also linked to social security schemes. AKF's continued efforts in Behriach and Shravasti districts impact the lives of the marginalized people. This is a part of a holistic design to impact lives of people across Uttar Pradesh. On the success of this multi-sectoral venture hinge the plans of the foundation to scale up operations and increase its footprint in times to come.